Mission 6, Liberation.
June 1944. Operation Overlord, the Battle of Normandy. We helped prepare the way by destroying coastal installations. But that was just the overture. This is the main event. The largest amphibious assault in history. The Germans didn't know what hit them. Allied forces made ground fast, fighting their way off the beaches, pushing hard into the mainland. But surprise only lasts so long, and the Germans are rallying their defenses. Villages like Dupont-sur-Duve, a strategically important choke point. The 5th Ranger Battalion has been ordered to secure it, so we can move troop convoys through deeper into the mainland. I've been attached to help them.
Hang on, boys! This is it!
Landing you can walk away from is a good one. Need to the Rangers figure out the situation.
An armored car patrolling the village. Looks like a 222. We can't push through until we take it out.
Leave it to me.
Damn, routes are too well coordinated. We need to sabotage their comms before we can take that bridge.
Find the broadcast location and silence them for good. Got it.
He's got a sniper watching that bridge. Our boys are pinned down. Bastards taking shots at anything that moves. We need to take him out. And fast.
Nazi patrols are out in full force. They're not gonna make things easy. Need to take a vantage point. That barn might do the trick.
Wir riechen schon euren Gestank.
Amerikaner, kommt raus! Ich habe hier Kugeln mit euren Namen drauf.
Stay here. They'll find me. Guess I grabbed everything useful. down.
Some ammo. I'd better go somewhere else.
Body shot. Why ain't no one hitting on my trap, so mate?
This'll come in very useful.
Yeah.
You never know what a body can be hiding.
Nazis have anti-air guns spread out over the battle. I should take them out if I can. Help the boys in the air.
Looks like a perfect sniper's nest. Wonder what the view's like from up there. Grabbed all I can. Rifle. Missing a scope. I can work with that. An AA gun. I should take it out, help the rest of the boys in the area.
Moment mal.
Well, that actually almost killed me.
So stay here. AA guns out of action. Still more of them out there.
You up, Max?
To find.
Thank you.
Can't find anything else. Nazi's AA turrets. I should make sure it can't do any more damage. Gun down. Need to find and take out the rest. Better move it. Nazi chain of command.
Whoa.
grass could make some useful cover.
How the hell did I survive that?
Nothing else.
I'll take out that tank which is over there. I see him moving out through the bush now.
This SMG could do some damage. That's how you get in there. Okay, let's make that, I guess. No, I'll try to go from last object. Ah! bodies on the bridge. Looks like the work of multiple snipers. We gotta take them out. There he is. Time to take him. There's a third sniper confirmed. Let's finish this. I better move. Sniper rifle looks good. AA gun. I should take it out. Help the rest of the boys in the area.
don't want to waste the touch charge, so I want to go back to that building where I was. In a second, guys. Time is off.
It's time to move.
Yep, there's a tank right there. I didn't see. Where's mine? Okay, this is going to be a hard one. Like, why did he shoot?
I'm down. I could use some help.
Mate. He managed to kill me because of that. Going off. Which stopped me from being able to shoot. Well, that's bullshit. Sorry for my language, but that is... Oh, hello. So that was actually a bit unfair. One because I was have to use that bit to get back up, and I. Oh my god. As if that actually got me killed. I need to head there. There. And there. But I want to get in that guy's, which is just there, so I need to find a satchel, so I head over here and not find one.
Danger of getting outgunned here.
Don't say that. That's a tank. It's not fine. Oh, wow. You know what? I'll take it and I'll back over. Thank you. tank's following me over here.
Better check the body.
Oh, now I'm back. So what do we have? It's a key to get on this way. Games, they used to be peak points, you could shoot through.
Time to relocate.
Went through there, so
another glider. I should check the wreckage for survivors.
Survivors.
Something's not right. Bridge is barely even guarded. I should check for traps.
Actually got one without hit marking it.
Be harder to spot me in that grass. Nazis field HQ. Whatever they've got planned for the bridge, that's where I'll find the info. sounds like the Nazis have the bridge rigged to blow. Need to find and defuse the explosives before they cut off our advance. Sounds like the Nazis have the bridge rigged to blow. Need to find and defuse the explosives before they cut off our advance. That's one. Now for the other. That's both bridges secured. This crossing's ours now. Nazis won't be able to take it back without a fight.
So I need to go over there. And then there, and that's the last objective. Almost done.
I do recommend using the M1903.
Geist! Ihre Feinde sind schwache und feige Amerikaner, die weit von zu Hause entfernt sind. Zeigen Sie ihnen, warum sie lieber am Rockzipfel ihrer Freiheitsstatue hätten bleiben sollen.
Better move it.
Somewhere at least. Upstairs room. No, I can't get there.
Combat's going to be tight in the trenches.
Töten Sie ihn, verdammt noch mal!
That
did not just happen, did it? I thought I threw it. I mean, how did a nade bounce? Rotten? I saw it.
I better go somewhere else.
How did a nade come all the way like that, man? The nade just bounced right up in the air, man. I don't know, but okay.
Radio operator's glider, but he's not here, and neither's his kit. Nazis must have taken him alive. Got to find him. Combat's going to be tight in the trenches. Find anything else.
Quicker, mate, because I couldn't fucking shoot him in time. I couldn't even stop in time.
Like there was a struggle. I wonder if this bunker is where our radio operator is being held. This will come in very useful.
Subdue. The Germans won't give it up without a fight. We need to take this village by any means necessary.
Bridge is as safe as it's gonna get. Time to set those charges.
I hear a tank. Oh, yep.
Better move it.
Thank you.
I guess I grabbed everything useful.
Try to see what I can loot. I've got TNT, which don't work. They don't work because I've nothing they do because I can't pass them, so. Quite non lethal for them, right? Because then it's when the highest boys. I'm gonna pass it here, isn't he? He's not seeing me, like, that way, man.
Enemy knows we've got Sherman's incoming. There's got to be a Panzerfaust nearby. I better move.
second, 30 seconds to die. Oh, there's no pans in there, I thought that. I think I've done all objectives now. Yeah, let's get out of here.
We should go, Monsieur Shadow. If we want to reach the research facility by nightfall, we need to leave now.
You coming with us, Charlie?
Orders are to stay here. Resistance liaison with our American friends.
Glad to have you aboard.
Take care.
See you in Paris. Le Grand Café Rue de Beaujolais. I'll buy you a pastis.
You can count on it.
Fairbird. Good hunting.
And you.
Dispenseur d'Ouvre liberated. Axis forces pushed back. Thanks to Lieutenant Fairbairn, U.S. Rangers able to advance.
Bella, Dispenseur d'Ouvre ist gefallen. Unser Nachschub ist abgeschnitten.
Das ändert nichts. Wir schaffen es auch ohne Testdaten. An der Startanlage ist alles, was wir brauchen. Vogel, treffen Sie die nötigen Vorkehrungen. Wir fahren in einer Stunde.
Sort out my skill points. Ready for the next video. So I can just go straight into it then. Ah, sweet. Oh man, I could do it for another. Number two. So I'll get it done, the next level. Something they've got. As you can see, I just did it on hard mode. But I forgot what it was to do, and it's done. Well, I'll do another one tomorrow, I think. What, it's 9 o'clock at night? Wow.